In D.C., Olympic hopeful Bill Hamid stood on his head to keep Kansas City off the board. Unfortunately for him, though, CJ Sapong stole it late.